Hello, welcome. We are going to be looking at BHA 2019 Basic Science Fast Question, Question 22. BHA 2019 Basic Science Fast Question, Question 22. If crates of 1000 Newton is dragged horizontally by an engine along a floor of distance 6 meter in 5 seconds, what is the power of the engine in watts? What is the power of the engine in watts? A. 500 watts. B. 1200 watts. C 900 and D 1000. Now I want us to understand that we are asked to look for power. Power, and like we know that power is defined as work done all over time taken. And work done here is equals to your force times distance, which is D. So definitely power will be equals to what? Force times distance over time taken to perform this work. And here now they say if a crate of 1000 Newton, so the force to overcome this weight is also will be equivalent to what? 1000. So our force F will be equivalent to what? The weight, which is equals to 1000 Newton. And then the distance here, the distance D is equals to 6 meters, and our time T is equals to 5 seconds. So therefore our power will be equals to force, which is 1000, multiplied by the distance 6 all over time taken, which is what? 5. So from here we're going to have 6000 all over 5, and this is equals to 1200 watts. So therefore the power of the engine in watts to drag a 1000 Newton crate along a distance of 6 meters in 5 seconds is equals to 1200 watts. So 1200 B is our answer. Thank you very much. Please ensure you subscribe to our YouTube channel.